Yeah, the tanker doing okay? Yeah, anybody on 121.5 at Reno?
Reno approach,
you know, 121.5. Yes, sir. We're at Stead. We're in the pattern. We just saw an air tanker crash. He's just to the north and west of Stead.
Thank you very much. We'll call emergency equipment now.
Okay. Yeah, Reno approach is 88 Echo, at Stead. Yes, sir. Would you like us to say fly over it, or you want, what's best, just land and get out of the way, or?
Did Echo, do you see anybody responding to the crash at this time?
It burned, and it's smoking on fire and everything. It didn't look very good to me, like anybody could have walked away from it.
Number 88 Echo, the airport and everybody has been notified, so they're responding at this time. If there's any way you can do providing assistance, so other than that, they're responding as fast as they can.
Okay, we'll maybe just go ahead and land and be out of everybody's way then.
Number 88 Echo, that sounds good, because they're going to be bringing in some, I'm sure they might bring in one of the helicopters from the hospital. But appreciate your help. Really, really appreciate your assistance.
Yeah, okay, and it looks like there might be a little brush fire starting there too.
Number 88 Echo, we will we'll pass that part on, and I got a phone number. I'd like you to give us a call once you get on the ground, please.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that.
Number 88 Echo, do you need a phone number?
Yeah, I've got the woman to just call the tower. Give me the phone number down. Copy it down, go ahead.
Number 88 Echo, 775 area at Reno Stead. The Reno Airport, Reno Tahoe Airport, 7 o'clock and 6 miles.
Airport's in sight. We see the smoke over there. Is that what it's from?
Yeah, 526, affirmative. Clear visual, approach runway 16 right.
Clear visual, approach 16 right, Texas 526.
And for all aircraft on frequency, Reno Stead Airport is closed at this time due to an accident.
Thank you.
Do you have any info on type of aircraft or anything out at Stead?
P2.
Okay, very good. Thanks. I'll pass that on.
Skymaster 70 Hotel, do you have passengers on board?
We do have, there's two souls on board total.
MS 7 Hotel, I advise you to avoid the area at Reno Stead Airport.
Okay.
MS 7 Hotel, did you copy?
We did. Any particular reason?
MS 7 Hotel, you read it in the paper tomorrow.
Okay.